Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add documents tabs in Google Docs on your phone. It is not as straightforward as on the desktop version where you can use tab stops. However, you can still organize content effectively by using some alternative methods on your phone. So let's get started. First of all, find the Google Docs on your home screen. Now open it. Now go to the document where you want to add tabs. Then tap onto the pencil icon at the bottom of the screen. Then again, tap onto the plus sign icon at the top. Then select the table option right here. Then simply tap onto insert table. In each column, type the title or text of the tab, just like this. After that, tap onto the A underline icon at the top. Next, tap onto the table option right here. Now choose the option of borders and tap on it. Now choose the border white and tap onto 0, like this. Now you can see the borders has been invisible. Then do the same with other tabs. Then adjust the alignment and text to make it appear more like tabs. And that's it. This is how you can add documents tab in Google Docs using your phone. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.